And you have a nurturing group called Breath Universe. So what is the concept behind it and what is the work done over here?
That's a great question. Thanks for asking. So Breath Universe. See, the core messages of the Breath Universe is breath, energy, love, and light. So we have a logo you can see in my background where we, under the logo, I don't think the letters are very small. So I call this as bell. Okay. Breath Universe tagline is bell, ring the bell. So the bell is breath, energy, love, and light. Okay. These are the four pillars of Breath Universe. So breath is the first message that we give. First of all, we have to become sensible. Okay. And then the second is energy. So in the moment we become sensible, this energy is something that I'm linking to meditation. When you do meditation, what you get is energy. So this energy is nothing but an experience, is also an energy. As I said sometime back, energy gives the direction to the sensibilities that we receive. So breath, and we need to know how to use the energy, how to direct the energy. So energy is our second message. And the third one is love. Love is nothing but the responsibility. To me, love equal to responsibility. That means responsibility towards, only if a mother loves the child, takes care of the child, what does it mean? It is nothing but a responsibility, right? So mother is the most responsible person towards the child in the world. Why? Because she loves. So love gives the responsibility for everyone, right? So my message is to induce this love. How to develop this quality? It's not even developing. Explore what we already have inside. What is stopping us to be in love? Okay, is our third message. And light, and fourth pillar, and the most important pillar is give this. And what does a light do? It just gives the light to everything around. So every person who is working in Breath Universe or who's part of Breath Universe has to become a light and share whatever it is. It's not just meditation. You have a book, nice book that you read, give it to someone. Okay, share it. You have a message that you got, share it. You got meditation, okay, share it. You got some experience that you want to share, share joy, whatever you have, become the light and share everything that you have to the people around. So that's our fourth message. So through Breath Universe, we have conducted a lot of sessions myself, and also we conduct programs by various masters, okay, across the globe on online platforms and also physical platforms. And we have done a summit called Breath Awareness Summit, and which we are planning to start again. It'll be a 5 days virtual summit where different masters across the globe come and talk about breath and the importance of breath and how to different techniques of breath. Anyone who talks about breath is going to come onto this platform and talk about it. And we have recently started a program called Guru Sangatya. It's a once in 6 weeks program where the master comes, and this program is all about for the participants to be able to interact with the master. It's not about talks and all where everyone, like usually there are a lot of platforms where people give talks, but with this, we want to give the opportunity for the participants to directly interact. I have a question. I want to appreciate something, or I want to ask something. Participants can ask questions to these gurus that are coming on this platform. So the dream of Breath Universe is every person on earth is connected to breath. Okay. And I'm not telling only Breath Universe is doing it or Breath Universe has to do it. Doesn't matter who does, doesn't matter what happens. So Breath Universe is also